Okay, so here's a video showing you how to upload a photo of your work into Google Classroom. First up, go into Google Classroom and in the Classwork tab, find where you want your work to be uploaded. Tap into there. On the bottom it says your work. If you tap a little arrow there, and what you will see, I've submitted something before, so we can just ignore that bit. You'll see this. Okay, now what you want to do is add attachment, and then you'll get use camera. So you can take a photo of whatever it is you have done, and then it'll upload. Once it's uploaded, if you want to add another photo, say your work is over a couple of pages, add attachment again, do the same thing, and then when you're done, mark as done. Okay, this will then send the work to the teacher. They will be able to see that your work has been handed in, and then they may well give you a comment. They might return it to you if they want you to improve it or add something to it. So that is how to take a photo of your work and upload it to Google Classroom.